What does the Bible teach about business? That's what we'll uncover together on the Business in His Image podcast. This show explores strategies from the Bible that will help you grow your business, strengthen your walk with Jesus, and help you reach your God-given potential as an entrepreneur. The Bible is filled with practical wisdom to help you live for God while using your gifts. Let's unpack what that means for you and how you can use biblical truths to build a thriving business that honors Christ. Now it's time to dive in. In today's episode, we're reflecting upon the resurrection of Jesus Christ and what that means for us. I have a special guest with me today on the show, my husband, my business and ministry partner, John Harris. Thank you, babe, for coming on the show.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm excited to share my thoughts.
Why don't you go ahead and share with us what the resurrection of Christ means for you?
Yeah, sure. For me, I find a very close connection with resurrection and life. I can unpack that. I'll read John 11, verse 25 and 26. Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. The one who believes in me will live, even though they die, and whoever lives by believing in me will never die. Do you believe this?" So just to give context, this is when Jesus was about to raise Lazarus from the dead, Martha's brother. What this means for me is that Jesus is giving us another chance at life. This world is not going to be here forever. It has a time limit, but with eternity, you know, there is no time limit. We will reign with Jesus forever if we truly believe in him and abide in him. There is no true life unless you believe in Jesus Christ.
Yes, yes. So good. Thank you for sharing that. For me, I think about John 10:10, where Jesus said, "The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full." So similar to what you said, I think about the fact that Jesus came to give us salvation. And on top of that, as an added bonus, he came to give us a full life. I've been thinking the past few days to myself and asking, am I living life to the fullest? Am I maximizing on what Jesus did for me so that I can have an opportunity to have a great life and make an impact for his kingdom? Those are some thoughts that I've been having.
Those are great thoughts, and that really ties in closely with what I mentioned. But I think the really cool part is that we have so much to live for in Christ. There's so much to look forward to. It's not just about doing things out of routine, but really experiencing God throughout the day, knowing that he is life and we have a chance to really live for him and to really experience the resurrection just like he did.
Yes, that is so good. So we hope that this has blessed you and that you will take time to meditate upon what the resurrection means for you. Take time to think about the opportunities that God has blessed you with. He's given us salvation. As followers of Christ, we have eternity with him. And he also has a fullness of life for us to experience on this earth. Are you living out that fullness of life, or are you stuck in your daily routine? For me, I think sometimes I get stuck in my routine and I want God to help me be more intentional about maximizing my time here on earth. Think about that as you go into this week ahead. Thank you for listening to the Business in His Image podcast with me, your host, Joe Harris. If this show has blessed you, please share it with a friend and subscribe so that you can be notified when we release new episodes. My prayer is that God will help you soak up every bit of what you've heard today and help you apply it to your business so that you can see results. I'll see you next time, and may God bless you.